It's the NRT Insider on NRTV, where we talk directly to the artists about their latest projects, passions, and what's currently driving them in their ministry. Let's go inside on the NRT Insider, exclusively from NewReleaseTuesday.com. Now, Jeremy, you are, in combination with the release of Reckless, also re-releasing the book I Still Believe. Been new and updated, some new material in there, right?
Yeah, this, people can be asking, why'd you do that? It's because you never get a second chance to do something like that. But Tyndale came in and said, we want to publish this. Can you go a little deeper? And I was first like, well, what do you mean? And they're like, it's almost like they're like, we know that you can go even deeper. And I was like, okay.
Oh.
So I had a guy come and talk to me and just ask me questions. And it was unbelievable, like what came out and things that I didn't think about to bring up. And I'm honestly, this book really, I mean, it isn't, you know, the other one doesn't pale in comparison to it because God used it and it was powerful, but there's something special about this book that just really went to that next level that I thought you needed.
Because I still believe in your faithfulness. Because I still believe in your truth. I still believe. Though the questions still fog up my mind, or promises I still seem to bear,